Architecture and design are the integral part of human civilization existing since the ancient days. Today, as a profession, architecture and design have gained a paramount significance where high technology, scientific creativity and aesthetics of art all exist together for satisfying the need of life, which largely depends upon the testimony of built infrastructure.
Friends, I'm quite sure most of you know the importance of architects and architecture. Because in a developing country like ours, where the economy is reasonably good, we are bound to have a whole lot of architects producing wonderful architecture. So this is one of the domains, which is a creative domain, which raises the standard of the country. We all remember the Taj Mahal, we all remember the pyramids, and we all remember the times when these monuments were made. So the whole culture, civilization, everything is recognized by the monuments that are left behind, by the architecture that is created. Even now, we are so happy by looking at a picture of New York Street because of the fantastic architecture. And the same thing, if you've noticed, is slowly coming to India. So my friends, you are now going to enter into a temple of architecture, where architecture is taught, from where architecture, beautiful architecture will come out. Welcome.
With the mission to produce a new generation of such architects who all can do wonders, pioneer new ideas, and set new trends in the field of architecture and design under the umbrella of the Gateway Education and Charitable Society. Gateway College of Architecture and Design was established by the great visionary and philanthropist Sri H.P. Mangla, the chairman, and architect Rakesh Aggarwal, the executive chairman of Gateway Group of Institutions.
It was 10-12 years back when I felt that I have achieved reasonable success and that I should look towards contributing something to the society as taught by my father, late Sri H.R. Aggarwalji. As an architect and as a business entrepreneur, the best way to go about it was in the field of education. For higher education, we started the Architecture College in 2008. Professor Anil Kumar developed a revolutionary theory of digital education and e-learning in architecture. Now, all teaching and learning processes are digital, where students use only laptops connected to the internet server. The exclusive building has also been designed for this with a unique feature of residences of the students and faculty in the same building, making it a kind of technical gurukul, probably the only one in the country.
Gateway College of Architecture and Design is situated in Sector 11, Sonipat, Delhi NCR of Haryana State, which is nearly 50 kilometers away from New Delhi and quite adjacent to the National Highway No. 1, popularly known as GT Karnal Road. Gateway College of Architecture and Design is located in a pollution-free environment, which is surrounded by tall green manicured bushes and row of colorful flowers, which make the entire campus aesthetically most exotic and highly conducive for imparting quality education. Under the strict supervision and continuous guidance of the mentors of Gateway Group of Institutions, Sonipat, within a very short period of time frame, Gateway College of Architecture and Design has earned a prestigious place among other top-class institutions of India.
Hi, I'm Noreen Nazir from Gateway College of Architecture and Design. I'm a student of B.Arch second year ID. Come, I'll take you to the amazing world of Gateway. Come. I welcome you to the massive atrium of Gateway College of Architecture and Design. This is the area where we create and recreate. The space is beautifully laid with granite. The space is divided into three columns. The first part comprises of two discussion pits where students interact and have healthy intellectual discussions. I will now take you to the second part. Now this space is the exhibition space. This will exhibit the works of the students. The third part is a cultural space. It has a seating behind which can adjust around 200 people at a time. This place is a multi-purpose space And other than this, the space is also used for cultural programs. The students or the participants perform at the stage and the audience can have a great view from there. This huge master steps connects the ground floor to the first floor. The place where I'm standing right now gives me an amazing view of the whole atrium. In addition, this space is also used by the spectators to have a very beautiful glimpse of the performance displayed on the stage. The institution offers courses like Bachelor of Architecture and Bachelor of Architecture in Interior Design. These courses are affiliated to Maharishi Dayanand University, Rohtak and D. Crust, Mursal. Apart from the undergraduate courses, the institute also offers a master's degree in architecture, which is affiliated to YCMOU Nasik, Maharashtra. The vibrant space you see around me is our studio. Here we learn, we see, we visualize and we conceptualize. Gateway College of Architecture is the only college in the country which has e-learning. Everything here is Wi-Fi based. We have our laptop. We work through Wi-Fi projectors. Our laptops are connected to the intranet servers through which our college gets to know about our work that we do and submit to our teachers. We've been blessed with an amazing faculty and faculty from great institutes of India as well. This amalgam of knowledge exhibits high grade of education and learning. I welcome you to the conference hall of Gateway College of Architecture. Under the able guidance of our director, Professor Anil Kumar, academic programs and future strategies are worked out here.
Is on a laptop. And you must have seen these images before. They've already come. And believe me, not even one of these images is staged. These are all real, actual images of the school actually working. So you would have noticed that all the students are on laptops. All the students can access this server, which has the teachers' lectures, etc. So therefore, we are working very close to the systems that have been adopted in the American schools. So, because this is my conviction, that it is absolutely imperative in architecture to have a very intensive information communication systems. So I'm using the digital system for that. That is the most unique thing that we have. The other thing is that we are extremely interested in developing any and every student who comes to us. So we have extensive programs which are supposed to be for personality development. Can you believe it? One whole afternoon in a week, we have no classes, but we have only extramural programs. Then another thing that I'm going to do here is, you must have seen a part of this building, but you wouldn't have got an image of what we are doing above this building. Believe it or not, we've got the hostel inside this building. So what does that do for us? We can do architecture 24 hours. So this is a school which is a design school which runs 24/7. And take it like this, that it is something very close to a technical gurukul, where the students and the teachers are all together. I'm trying to create an ideal environment where architectural design, building construction, and all the subjects are all perpetually in the minds of the students. Students are being they're in the creative mode, perpetually. So that is the kind of environment we are trying to create here.
Gateway provides multi-storied, excellent hostel facility for boys and girls separately.
Home away from home is what we call this place. Fun, life and excitement is what I sense around. The fun behind me is calling me the girls' hostel room. Bye-bye.
Each room of these hostels is quite spacious, airy, clean and equipped with all necessary modern amenities. Each floor has a separate common room. Students living in these hostels also avail the facilities of uninterrupted power backup and RO system for the safe drinking water. A mess is also made available where highly nutritious and most hygienic foods are being served to the boarders, faculty and other staff members of the college on appropriate dining time. At Gateway Group of Institutions, a modern gym takes special care for the physical fitness of the students. For practicing various types of outdoor games, proper sports grounds are made available for the students at the Gateway. To give opportunity for easy transactions of money, an extension counter of the Oriental Bank of Commerce is made available within the
together. I do not need to welcome you to this place, for this place is owned by the youth itself. The vibrance of the place enthralls us, entices us to come here again and again, sing songs, crack silly jokes, and bully each other. Till the time you catch the glimpse around, I'll munch on this.
You've seen the film now. Believe me, everything was real in it. And I'm quite sure that by now, you would have been impressed as much as anybody else. And now, just don't get impressed by this. Come, have a look. Visit this place and see for yourself. Not even an iota of it is untrue. It is everything is true. And you will be totally fascinated by what is happening here. So come, have a look, or alternatively, send me an email. Take my phone number, talk to me if you have any other question in mind. But best, I would like you to come here. Come visit us.